A scary story? Well, once I found a body that seemed like it had been dead for weeks and there were loads of bugs inside. Oh, was this not what you meant by scary story?